How to create dramatic black and white photo effect in Photoshop. In this Photoshop tutorial, we're going to learn how to create more interesting black and white versions of images by using camera raw filter. In the days of film photography, under normal conditions, you shot on black and white film. Now, with digital cameras, you take photos in color and then convert them to black and white. Converting to black and white digitally has a number of advantages. With film, the black and white conversion essentially happened at the time of shooting. Now, by starting with color photo and converting it to black and white in Photoshop, you have complete control over the conversion. Most digital SLRs and some compact cameras have a black and white mode. The camera is making the conversion for you, and the results are usually poor, giving flat, washed out photos. Avoid this mode, and use the following technique instead. So let's go right to the tutorial. For this tutorial, I used Adobe Photoshop CC 2017 on Windows. Open the image you want to edit in Photoshop and duplicate it. Convert layer to smart object for non-destructive photo editing. Now open image in camera raw filter. Now I'm going to adjust some basic adjustments sliders like contrast, highlights and shadows. The simplest black and white conversion method, converting to grayscale, discards all the color information in the photo. And that's it. Our dramatic black and white photo effect is pretty much done. Now we can save these settings as a preset, and then apply the preset to other photos that need the same effect. Choose Save Settings from the Camera Raw Settings menu. The saved settings preset is now available in the Presets tab for any open photo. Click OK when you're done to close out of the Camera Raw Filters dialog box. Photoshop goes ahead and applies your settings to the image. Now try to apply this preset to other photos. Remember that the results may vary on different images. You can play around with contrast, highlights and shadows to get the personal photo effect and a stylized black and white photograph. Our channel subscribers can download preset from my website for free, and with just one click you can add the effect to any photograph. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more interesting tutorials. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next video tutorial.